Zimbabwe.
Juxtaposition is a fun thing to play with, taking two concepts that shouldn't work together and seeing what happens when they're mixed up. Like, Bailey's persona as the sweet girl and the hugger can sometimes be very different from her nature as a fierce competitor once the bell rings and it's go time in the squared circle. It's a big part of what makes her so compelling for me, that she can make that switch when the time for fun is over and the time for action has begun. So I did the same thing with this piece. Her bubbly personality would normally make an artist want to go with something more cartoony or manga influenced, but I went in another direction to see what she looks like in an Art Nouveau approach, the kind popularized by the legendary Alphonse Mucha. It's a style I've long admired but haven't done much with myself due to the nature of design and precision needed. So it's also something people wouldn't immediately expect from me. I think the juxtaposition of all these seemingly disparate elements creates something fresh and new that still has fun with the spirit of Bailey. That's why she's a favorite of mine, because she makes me want to push myself in new and exciting directions with each piece I do of her. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.
Own it now.